This tutorial will take you through the Edit Page Content screen in the back office of ShopSite. Here I have a basic category page. I have products assigned to this page and links which are assigned to the left of this page. In ShopSite, if I go to Pages, click on my page and do Edit Page Content, you'll see I can modify text on this page. The page name appears at the top of the page. The title is great for search engines. You have text field 1, 2, and 3, where text field 1 is displayed below the page name, text field 2 is typically displayed above the products, and text field 3 is typically displayed below the products. In the link info section, you can specify a link name different than the page name. My page name is Animal Toys, and the link name is simply Animals. The links to page show the pages that this link appears on. In the Advanced Info section, you have the file name, which I have specified as animal-toys.html, the meta keywords, meta description, and checkboxes for the product search field on the page, indexing the products on the page, and adding this page to the Google product search. I'm going to publish these changes and refresh my page so you can see. My link has changed from Animal Toys to Animals. Let's do a few more changes. Go back into Pages. Click on your page and do Edit Page Content. I'm just going to test these text fields. So in text field 1, I'll type text 1, text field 2, text 2, and text field 3, text 3. When I publish and refresh my page, you'll see I have all three text fields on the page.